Hi, I'm Ryan, and you're watching Someplace or Another. And today I'm in Barstow at the Railroad Museum. I don't know if it's open or not, but let's go check it out. Okay. Oh man. No, oh, it might be open. Let's see. This is. Walking bean car.
It spent the night, I think, in Daggett. Then they. It was all 5 years.
You might have to get a selfie with you guys.
Tucson and down through Texas and back up into Oklahoma and then back up to Cheyenne.
This is pretty neat. Look at this. In China.
I don't know after they got it parked, I don't know what their intentions are, but I would imagine that for some reason they'll probably break that thing out every so often.
What's this?
Run a little publicity show, but where they go or what they're going to do.
It's a recorder. Whoa. A wire recorder.
Thank you very much, you guys.
The motor car. There's some looking lanterns. The Harvey girl. How's it going? Have a good day. Some old locks. That looks cool. Actually, it looks like a lot of fun. That's what that is. So you got a train simulator. What's this? Oh, the scale. Steam engine. Bonding drill. I have no idea what this is, but it does look kind of neat. So. You'd row it. That's kind of neat. Somebody made that. It's out of order. Thought we were done. cool looking, interesting looking phone. Huh. I have no idea what that is. It's a pretty interesting museum. It's free. Some electric lanterns. I wonder what that is. Oh, is that a crossing gate? Well, there's a lot of buttons in here. Oh wait, this is one man's collection. I think that was this guy's collection. Maybe. Okay, we'll show you what. This one looks interesting. I like shiny things. I find myself by myself, so. Oh, there's more stuff in here. Some old typewriters. Here's a Royal. A safe. What kind of safe is it? To keep all the valuables. I should lock it. Well, if I was carrying around this, my audio, we'd have a problem. A secretary's copy machine. Not just drains. Old cell phone. Micrometers. Here's a question for you guys. Who knows how to read one of those? Just in case you're curious, I know how to read one of those. Because I have to every day. Almost missed these. Old fire extinguisher. Is that it? I think that's it. Yep. All right, now that we went in the museum, let's go check out the big trains and train cars and locomotives and whatever. Arizona and California Railroad. Santa Fe. Union Pacific. This one's been outside a long, long time. Everything's peeling off. I couldn't actually get lucky enough to have a train come by here, could I? Safety. Who needs it? Oh, you do. All right, bringing up the rear is the cabooses. Thanks for joining me on today's adventure. I will see you guys someplace or another. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and have a great day. Bye. Stay tuned for more adventure to come. Subscribe. Like, share, and thanks for watching. Bye.